Obviously, it's a brilliant book, and we wanted to maintain that same tone. I feel like I'm only speaking because I speak English right now. That's right, it's a bilingual country, motherfuckers. Pat's book was our guiding star all along, and it guided every single decision that was made as the screenplay was written, and as we acted, I kept going back to it as a Bible to remind myself, like, whoa, because it's been a long road here. When we finally shot the movie, it was a great thing to have, to be able to go back and say, ah, that's right, the original idea.
I guess I want to ask Jake and Joaquin, in terms of, you know, building the bond and the relationship, did you spend time together beforehand? What was the preparation?
We spent as much time together as possible. What are you talking to, Jake? Oh, Jake.
Wait, how did we make the bond? I can tell you how they made the bond. They spent actually a lot of time together, and Riz and I spent time together too, and we know each other already. And we hardly really saw them much until our characters met. We really didn't spend a lot of time until our characters met. And then after that, we just, we shared the same bed for basically a month, and that was interesting.
Yeah. All right, well, I'm going to open up to the audience. Do you guys have any questions? Sure.